Fest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Los Angeles, California, Melina.
This one's just turned into a fight, pure and simple.
We knew it was gonna be intense. We knew it was gonna be physical. But I don't think anyone was prepared for this.
I gotta admit, it kinda took me by surprise, Cole. But that don't happen too often.
That's an understatement. You've been in hundreds of matches in your career. We both called hundreds more. We usually have a pretty good idea of what to expect, but not this time.
I guess it just goes to show you, Cole, like they say, anything can happen here in WWE.
Reversal. What a counter that was. The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Hey, Cole, you know what? Try to restrain yourself a little bit, okay? You're supposed to be calling this bad boy right down the middle. This has been a great match so far, but I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Oh, really? Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually make a guess then?
There's no guesswork involved, Cole. But if you're gonna be snippy, I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut.
Well, if I knew it was that easy, I would have said that years ago.
These WWE fans just can't get enough of these superstars.
And I'm glad to see it. A WWE match isn't just about competition, it's also about entertaining the fans.
Okay, well, if that's the case, how come they got you as an announcer? I mean, that ain't exactly great entertainment, in my opinion.
You might be right, Taz.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win rather than compete fairly.
Superstars on the up and up, that's hard.
Well, it's easier to get some superstars to play by the rules than others.
Hey, you know what, Cole? If you're gonna get on your high horse again and give us another lecture about playing fair, I swear to God, I'm gonna throw up.
Is it so wrong to ask a superstar to play by the rules, Taz? That doesn't seem to be so unreasonable to me.
That's because you never competed in a match, Cole. If you did, you'd know that you gotta do whatever it takes to win. I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that. It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. I had a feeling they were gonna wind up against each other sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but I can't tell you how this superstar is all fired up. And so is this capacity crowd.
Yeah, well, tell you what, one mistake and we're gonna see that fire go out pronto.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect, Cole? He's a WWE superstar, for crying out loud. They're the greatest athletes in the world.
True enough, Taz. There's no off-season for them. There's no month or two off between matches.
There sure ain't, Cole. I mean, these guys are here week in and week out, and every night they leave it in the ring.
And they do it all for the WWE, and that is just about the last place you want a ring rope.
Just about? I'll tell you what, if you can think of a worse one, I'd love to hear it. Man, this match is so good, it's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Taz. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a broadcast partner either.
You know what you should do, girl pants? You should team up with Jerry Lawler, and you could be the king and queen on commentary.
Real funny, Taz. You know, that would almost be worth not having to work with a joker like you all the time. Look at that. That's going to go over big with the fans and build some...
Here's the pin. This could be it. Man, I can't believe that wasn't free.
This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
No surprise there, Cole. The WWE fans ain't exactly known for keeping their opinions. You know, there is such a thing as playing to the crowd a little too much, and that's exactly what I'm seeing here.
I disagree. He's wrestled this match his way all along, and now we see it paying off.
You know, Cole, I'd ask you who you were pulling for in this match, but I think it's pretty obvious since the beginning who you're rooting for.
I never claimed to be completely objective, Taz. It's no secret I respect superstars who stick within the rules and show some sportsmanship in the ring.
You gotta understand, Cole, I know it ain't exactly kosher, but you're putting your body on the line in there. You gotta do whatever it takes to protect yourself and pick up the win.
Taz, you're talking about two different things. Going outside the rules in the name of self-defense is one thing, but cheating to steal a victory and enhance your own career is something completely different.
Man, I'm telling you, from my in-ring experience, trust me, you could cut this tension with a knife.
I don't think you need in-ring experience to feel the tenacity radiating off these superstars, Taz. I don't think anything could be more obvious.
Oh, geez, look at this. Pandering to the crowd.
Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy while you build some momentum, Taz.
This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz. What do you think the highlight has been so far?
Well, it's probably come a little bit later on in the match. And you decide to shut the yap for a few seconds, and I can enjoy it in peace.
Well, excuse me for doing my job, partner. Sorry to have disturbed you.
These superstars have been going hard all match.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
No doubt, Cole. There ain't no way you're gonna win a match if you're out of gas 2 minutes into it.
You can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because one superstar was able to outlast their opponent. Great reversal!
Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you ain't gonna see athletes like this anywhere else.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place you'll see them doing what they do best.
Oh, I think these fans have got a little something they want to share with us.
That's their right, Taz. They paid for their tickets after all. Superstars successfully against their finish. this one is over.
That ain't necessarily the case, Cole. Just because it's called a finisher doesn't mean it always ends the match.
You sound like you're speaking from experience here, Taz.
Of course not. Whenever I locked into Taz's mission, that was it. And the story was over.
I think you're developing a selective memory in your old age, partner. And there's the submission hold. What a deadly maneuver this is.
You're not kidding, Cole. I've been looking forward to this match all night long, Cole.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks.
And usually when you have that kind of hype, it's really tough to live up to the expectations. But these superstars...
I think someone's been taking flying lessons, Taz.
Man, you talk about superstars who ain't got an ounce of quit in them, huh? You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize that you're in...
He's going for the pin!
The referee's hand was coming down for a three count.
Oh, man, these fans are fired up now.
They sure are. And you know that's going to have an effect on this match. Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Oh, come on, Paul. You know, you should let me train you. You could be cruiserweight champ in like a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make Marine drill instructors look like pushovers.
Duh. They're just training people to go to war. I train them to be WWE superstars.
Well, thanks but no thanks, partner. I think I'll stick to announcing for now.